Hello children, in our last class we have discussed about achievements of Akbar. Today let us discuss about achievements of Aurangzeb and the cultural contribution of Mughal Empire. Aurangzeb is the sixth ruler of the Mughal Empire. He ruled for a long period of 50 years. During his period the empire expanded in all directions, but at the end it declined rapidly. Religious policy. Aurangzeb was an orthodox Muslim. He entirely reversed the policy of religious tolerance followed by Akbar. He stayed away from drinking wine, gambling, entertainment, and music. He gave up the liberal policy of Akbar. He reimposed the jizya. It resulted in serious revolts among the Hindus. Rebellions. The Sikhs and the Rajputs strongly opposed Aurangzeb in North India. The revolts continued for a long time, and as a result, Aurangzeb lost enormous wealth, a large part of his army. He died in the Deccan. With his death, the Mughal Empire was greatly weakened. The Mughal administration. The Mughal Empire was divided into Subahs, Sarkars, and Paraganas. The Kotwal looked after law and order in the cities. Next one is revenue system. Raja Todharmal, as finance minister of Akbar, brought new system of revenue collections known as Zabti system and Dashala system, which was a system of taxation. Under the system, the land revenue was fixed on the basis of the fertility of the soil. Literature. The greatest growth was witnessed in the Persian literature because it was the official language of Mughals. There were famous historians like Abul Fazl, Nizamuddin and Badani in Akbar's court. Akbarnama is an important literary work of Abul Fazl. Ramacharita Manasa, the well-known work of Tulsidas, is of this period. Architecture. The Mughal buildings show a uniform pattern both in structure and character. Humayun's tomb in Delhi was constructed during the early period of Akbar's reign. He built a new capital near Agra and named it Fatehpur Sikri. The Mughal architecture attained its glory during the reign of Shah Jahan. Moti Mahal, the palace that he built in Agra fort, is extremely beautiful. The Taj Mahal was built by the Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan. This wonderful monument was built in memory of his queen Mumtaz Mahal. The Red Fort, which is also known as the Lal Killa, was constructed by Shah Jahan. Painting and music. The contributions of Mughals to the art of painting was remarkable. Akbar invited large number of painters from different parts of the country to his court. Music. Music received special patronage during Akbar's reign. Tansen was the most famous musician of Akbar's court. He composed many ragas. Jahangir and Shah Jahan were also fond of music, but Aurangzeb banned music. The decline of the Mughal Empire. A series of foreign invasion affected Mughal Empire very badly. Attacks by Nadir Shah and Ahmad Shah Abdali, which were themselves the consequences of the weakness of the empire, drained the empire of its wealth, ruined its trade and industry in the north, and almost destroyed its military power. That's all for today, children. Thank you.